If you catch me at the border, I got visas in my name. If you come around here, I'll make them all day. I get one down in a second if you wait. I fly like paper, get high like planes. If you catch me at the border, I got visas in my name. If you come around here, I'll make them all day. I get one down in a second if you wait. Sometimes I think sitting on trains, every stop I get to.
And I chose Costa Rica over the other programs that they offered because I really wanted to go somewhere tropical, and Costa Rica has always seemed so pura vida.
For the tropical rainforest and to see monkeys, that was the main reason why I picked Costa Rica.
I came to Costa Rica for the beauty, the rainforest, the whitewater rafting, the volcanoes, and of course the locals.
Alright, so I wanted to go to Latin America. Costa Rica was, I don't know, one of the most, it just seemed like the nicest country to go to. I really wanted to learn Spanish, and then the people here are supposed to be really nice, so that's why I chose it.
Hi, my name is Kevin Iraeta, and I am a junior at Lafayette College.
Hi, my name is Chris, and I'm also a junior at Lafayette College.
And the reason why I chose Costa Rica was because I wanted to experience the Central American experience and go to a place in Central America where I know I would be able to study what I want to study, which is international relationships and econ. So I feel as if Costa Rica is the best place to study economic development and sustainable development through their environmental awareness. So I'm really excited that I'm going to be able to study that while I'm here.
The reason why I chose Costa Rica was primarily opportunity, but also to experience Central America and be challenged because I don't speak Spanish at all. So I don't mind being challenged. Also, studying psychology and like Caribbean studies as well. So that's the reason why I chose Costa Rica.